night after night, our pillows support us.
Over time, a lot of gross stuff builds up in your pillow. We're talking about sweat, body oil, dirt, saliva, even dust mites and mold.
You can eliminate some allergens and keep your pillows fresh with some simple care and cleaning tips from the experts at CR. Fluff your pillow daily to get rid of dust and reshape any filling that's been bunched up or crumpled while you were sleeping. Once a month, hang your pillows outdoors for a few hours. If that's not an option where you live, run your pillow through the dryer on the no heat cycle. Wash it every 3 months. Yes, you can wash most pillows. It helps remove dust and dust mites that can trigger allergies. Washing also helps rebalance the filling. But before you wash with abandon, CR says always read your pillow's care label and follow the manufacturer's advice. Here are some general washing guidelines. The agitators and traditional top loaders can be a little rough on your pillows, so always use the gentle or shortest cycle you can. Front loading machines are more gentle. If your washing machine is large enough, wash two pillows at a time. It will help balance the load, allowing the water and detergent to circulate more effectively. Different types of pillows need different types of care. For polyester-filled pillows, use lukewarm water and a small amount of detergent. Many feather and down pillows can be washed on the delicate cycle in cool water with a mild detergent. Again, check that label. Some may need hand washing. The agitation in washing machines can break up the foam in some memory foam and latex pillows, so these pillows will likely need to be hand washed or spot treated. You can also vacuum these pillows to freshen and remove any dust. Again, you want to read the cleaning instructions carefully for buckwheat pillows. Generally, they shouldn't be put in the washing machine. Instead, remove the outer casing, which can be washed, and empty the hulls onto a large sheet tray and leave them to freshen up in a sunny spot. CR says it's important to completely dry your pillows or you'll risk mildewy pillows. Toss in 2 fresh tennis or dryer balls to prevent the filling from clumping. For feather and down pillows, opt for low heat because high heat can damage the down. For more pillow care tips, buying advice, and access to our exclusive pillow test ratings, go to cr.org/pillows.